Available in a video retailer in your area, WrestleMania, the World Wrestling Federation home video series, presents a two-hour cassette of the greatest professional wrestling event of all time. Every match shown in its entirety with Hulk Hogan, Mr. T, Rowdy Roddy Piper, and Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff, Bundy, Beefcake, Andre, Stud, Sheik and Volkoff, Wendy Richter, Cyndi Lauper, Muhammad Ali, and more. The wrestling extravaganza seen by more than a million people in 20 countries can be yours to keep. Call your video retailer and reserve your copy now.
Swede Hanson. And from New York City, weighing 258 pounds, Adrian Adonis.
Adrian Adonis back in the wars of the World Wrestling Federation. Actually, he's been out of the country as of late, traveling worldwide. Let's very unique attire. You don't see that every day.
Absolutely not. That's not what you consider one of the fashion plates right there.
No.
But that's proper attire from his neighborhood, Jim.
Well, he,
of which you
he
were did, there right, not yes. too long ago.
He does not reside in the area of the Trump Towers. He is
incidentally
down in the Bowery.
You know, many of the wrestling fans saw that particular piece of footage with you and he down there in the Bowery. And who actually did pick up the tab for the Franks?
Oh, I got stuck with that one.
Figured that. never play another man's game, Gene.
Please.
Adrian Adonis.
Boy, a lot of gear. It may take him another 15 minutes just to get the wraps off.
Former co-holder of the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship.
On two different occasions.
Yes.
Once with Jesse the Body Ventura, and of course most recently with Dirty Dick Murdoch. What is Adonis doing?
Well, he's having some verbal confrontation with some of our ringsiders, which will get him absolutely nowhere. Referee laying a count on him right now. He still got that dog brace around his neck.
Dog collar. Brace, could be a brace too.
Could be a brace.
Depends on what kind of a dog we're talking
yes.
about. Chihuahua, it's a brace. Great Dane, it's a collar.
Right. Adonis certainly didn't miss too many meals on the tour, Gene.
Either that or it's been just redistributed.
Well, it remained to be seen here.
Two big, powerful men in that ring right now. Swede Hanson. Swede Hanson, not exactly.
Break it up, right?
We won't look for too many flying head scissors in this match.
No. No.
Although Adonis is capable.
He certainly is.
Standing wrist lock by the big Sweeter. An outside wrist lock used primarily to control.
And it'll do it.
Yes, it will. Adonis tries to power out. Swede takes him right over. Look at how the Swede's leaning back into him, making him carry his weight.
Oh, this guy, you talk about veterans.
He's met them all somewhere along the way.
I wouldn't be a bit surprised if somewhere in the past you and the Swede might have gone head-to-head in the ring. I don't know if it ever happened.
We've been head-to-head. We've been partners, too, as well.
Well, if anybody knows the man, then you certainly would.
Swede, hard into the turnbuckle, still holds on to the arm.
That is very, very impressive. This
wow.
man knows his way around that ring.
Talk about trying to pull out the arm and shoulder right along the subscapularis muscle there. Now the Swede with a chicken wing just ramming with all the power. That's a submission hold, I guarantee you, right there. Should he reach around in front with his left arm and take a reverse half Nelson?
Boy, are we getting a good shot, too. This can't be more than, what, 4 or 5 feet away from us?
No, sir.
International press corps on hand at the Boston Garden this week.
Adrian doing everything, trying to get out. He finally slipped away, but the Swede snatched it once more.
Not going to happen.
Adonis coming right outside the ring, and the Swede couldn't hold on to it, but stomped it.
Ouch.
One time for good measure. Excellent shot by our number four camera.
That's been confirmed it was number four.
Yes. Sweeter waiting patiently as A makes his way back into the squared circle. Capacity crowd on hand in awe of what's going down here in the World Wrestling Federation. As I started to reiterate earlier, Gene, that $25,000 bounty placed on the head of Mr. Wonderful by you-know-who.
By Bobby the Brain Heenan. Reverse knife edge. Adrian Adonis does very little. Well, wait a minute. That one rocks, Swede Hanson. Third chop does it. Oh, but what a counter. Oh, my word.
And you know, some of these guys are goofy enough as it is without laying 25 grand under
their
nose.
Don't want to do that. Don't want to do that. Heenan, a big man with a bucks, though, these days. 25 grand to the man who could put Paul Orndorff on a shelf. 15 grand to the man who could body slam his other man, Big John Studd.
Got 40,000 up front all the time.
Ooh, that could have been just a shade low.
Might have been. Adrian is not above doing that.
Oh,
that definitely
that was
a low
blow.
That's an automatic disqualification, my friend. Take a peek at the rule book.
Adonis, flying elbow to the veteran from Slaughter's Creek, North Carolina. There's a knee to the side of the head.
And another one. Big Swede in trouble. He won't get him that way. Shoved him off like yesterday's newspaper.
What a kick out. What a kick out.
Swede's hurt, Gene. He's hurt bad right now.
Well, I'll tell you, those two consecutive low blows had to do something to somebody.
Take the starch out of you for sure. I don't care how big or bad you think you are. Those will make you wish you were home watching the telly. Sweeter goes outside and Adrian right out after him. Oh, big chop.
Boy, what a devastating chop. Here's Adonis going for a chair.
Oh, blocked by the Swede. He got Adonis with it, not a full shot. Just a glancing blow.
Swede doesn't need a chair.
No, he doesn't. That second one was no glancing blow. Adonis is a little rocky right here. Swede now with a slingshot. Adonis upside down.
Oh, my word.
Almost over the top. Swede coming off the ropes now. Oh, big splash. Got caught. Got caught with the knee. Adonis now to the outside. Up to the top. Flying elbow. Swede is hurt. He got the strip down.
1, 2, 3.
Swede Hanson looked like he was on his way to victory. Made one fatal mistake. Adrian Adonis takes advantage, the ring veteran that he is. Let's get the official word.
The winner of this match, Adrian Adonis.
Adrian Adonis getting a duke. Let's go back in time. Swede had things well under control here until this.
Till this point, Swede tried for a big frontal splash. Adonis coming up with the knees. And when he did so, it just had to blow every bit of air out of the lungs of the big man from North Carolina. Here, of course, just the finishing touches by Mr. Adonis.
Polished it off with that big elbow.
Elbow off that top rope. Got to be a lot of pounds of pressure behind that.